Now, this is the area where the actual thing is happening. Of course, running into the mountainous region of the finger 4, finger 5, finger 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we've had various theories as to what actually happened on that day. Honestly speaking, I'd like to know from an insider as to what exactly had happened.
You see, the two, three things that happened. Pengong So has always been a bone of contention in terms of perception of the line of actual control. Finger 1, 2, 4 have been with us. Finger 8, just above Sirjap Fort, has been with China. We used to patrol up to finger 8. The area was with ITBP. And Chinese would also try and come up to finger 4. There would be areas where both the patrols will have face-to-face, and as per the guidelines and the agreement, they would show each other the banners and wait till the other side goes up. In this particular case, one fine day, the Chinese decided that they must push us out from finger 4. So they came in larger strength, and please do understand that on their side, there is space between the lake and the hills. And out there, you don't actually need to construct a road. You just require a dozer. I mean, just now this video amplified it. You require a dozer which will just go through. The moment the route is plain, it is all permafrost. And you can drive. There's no problem. So they were able to come up to finger 4, and that is where all the jostling and pushing happened. And they occupied 5, 6, 8 in great strength. We were on 4. They went slightly higher up. They sat there. Then we went higher up. We sat there. And that is how the situation is. They refused to move back. Where Galwan is concerned, where the clash occurred, Galwan is approximately 120 kilometer long river. Emanates from Aksai Chin area, flows westwards, then takes a little turn, and then further flows westward. Now, where it takes a turn is what is known as PP14, Patrol Point 14, which has been in occupation by us since 62. There's been no... They wanted to push us because they cannot see the Shiok Road. So their aim was that they must come in this 6 kilometers from the river so that they can see the road, and therefore if you can observe the road, you can subsequently dominate by observation. Clash occurred out there. We lost a commanding officer. The Chinese lost more than us. They don't talk about it. But I think the Bihar battalion took its apt retribution out there. Between Galwan or Patrol Point 14 and Pengong So, you have Konkala, you have got Hot Springs. These areas, perceptional differences have been there for a very long time. They come into a particular area, we tell them to go back. That also happened. Where Daulat Beg Oldi is concerned, there is no dispute on Daulat Beg Oldi. But when you come down to Dipsang area, there are again perceptional issues on that. That continues. So what was being touted that they have come so deep, etc., that's not so. It is only north of Pengong So. Since they did not go back and were also trying to occupy the heights south of Pengong So, so that they could say, okay, look here, this is the line of control. We occupied those heights on Kailash, which includes the Zangla. We have gone there after 1962. And we have matched for whatever they wanted to, and they are stuck. And we are in a more advantageous position.
সমস্ত খবরের তৎক্ষণাৎ আপডেট পেতে সাবস্ক্রাইব বাটনটি ক্লিক করে বেল বাটনটি ক্লিক করুন।
আরো খবরের আপডেট পেতে সাবস্ক্রাইব করুন আমাদের ইউটিউব চ্যানেলটি আর বেল আইকনে ক্লিক করুন নোটিফিকেশনস পেতে।